How about that ride? How about Zoe Brown giving us a clear ride? 70-27 on the clock, a little bit quicker than Hannah Lolly, and that's going to go right to the top of the leaderboard.